interesting.
How much do you all hate Valentine's Day?
I hate it.
You hate it? That's it? Any reason why you hate it?
I think it's stupid.
I have just one quote in my mind. Valentine's Day is a total waste. Only Daru Sutta masturbate.
Hi, I'm Vidhi from LCA Talkies. So, are you guys dating? Very good question. That's no. None of you are dating.
Yeah.
So, you are dating. Oh, perfect. So, we've got a good group over here. What are your views on Valentine's Day? Like, just one by one, you could tell me.
I guess it's very commercial and sad.
Commercial? How exactly commercial?
You're selling love, like through merchandise.
Selling love.
Through merchandise.
Okay, so it's basically business, business.
It's more business.
Like Cadbury's come up with a new chocolate.
Something like that.
Yeah, okay, so I get that. Okay, yeah, what about you?
Okay, I see that you just don't have to love your partner for only one day of the year.
Yeah.
It's kind of stupid because, like, if you really love each other, it's Valentine's
all day. You're going to celebrate it anyway.
I'm not going to. I'm anti-Valentine's, don't worry.
Oh, perfect. Anti-Valentine's.
Actually, the same thing. Like, why only one day when you can just three there are 3 6
No. What about you guys? What are your thoughts on Valentine's Day? Like, I know you're single, but then...
So, I actually share the same thoughts with her. I find it equally very stupid to, like, make one day as to the day when you have to go out. So, you're obviously meeting the same person every day, and every day is a different day. So, why make this one particular day as
all about rosy?
It doesn't have to be. I mean, It should be the way it is, I mean,
Nothing special, basically.
Yeah.
It should remain just like another day of
your life. Yeah, it's just too much of, I think, you just end up spending more money, I mean. You don't need to.
Money. Guys, money.
Girls don't waste money.
Yeah. What do you think?
So, I just think the whole concept of it is flawed. Over the years, it's just developed into something like, nahi, Valentine's Day to kharidna hi hai kuch. And before that, there's this entire week of things. You have chocolate day, teddy day, some stupid other 5-6 days, then kiss day, slap day. I'm like, you can do this 365 days of the year also.
What are your views about Valentine's Day in general?
Yeah, I think it's a day where people, it's just a celebration of love, I guess. So everybody with the person they love, I think it may be their wife, their girlfriend, their parents. I mean, I think it isn't restricted to just, you know, sort of so-called, let's say, non-family relationships. It can be extended as well. I think that's one day where people choose to spend time with somebody they love. And I think it's just wear red as a symbol of that.
Yeah. So are you like dating someone? Do you have a goal in your life?
Not yet.
Not really. So
not really.
Are you like very cool with the concept of Valentine's Day? Because I've seen people who are like, oh my God, it's just a waste of time. One day of the year, you can do it all the 365 days.
I mean, it's just like any other holiday where you go out with somebody you love. I mean, it's not something special as in. It's just that it's some sort of an occasion where you sort of take time out for the person you love, I guess.
Oh, I think Valentine's is just a money-making scam for like Archie's to sell cards.
Perhaps. I don't know.
What do you guys expect on getting someone anytime soon? So like for your Valentine's Day, buy the Valentine's
Day. You're asking me all the wrong questions.
No. Wrong question.
Definitely not buy Valentine's Day because it's like in what, a week?
Yeah.
A week, slightly more than a week.
Yeah, it's like, what, fifth today, yeah.
Yeah, so definitely not by then. So we'll probably just end up going out with each other.
We'll go out with each other.
And we'll buy stuff for each other because I think that's what suits us best anyway.
Yeah. Girlfriends are
That's true.
True. I agree. Very basic question. So are you both dating or somebody?
We're figuring it out.
Yeah.
Both of you?
We're just chilling.
We're figuring
going
it out.
With the flow.
You guys are going with the flow.
Yeah.
So what do you guys plan on doing in the Valentine's? Do you guys plan something or it's just going to go?
I'm not sure yet. We might.
Yeah, we might.
We might do something.
What do you think? Is this concept of Valentine's Day, is it something that, does it make sense to you all? Or it doesn't?
I mean, sure, it's just like a day where you're celebrating love, but I think it's cute. I think it's fine.
See, I get the point of it. I mean, I understand why it's there, but I do agree with it as well, but I don't think that love needs to be celebrated on just one day. It's very cliche and stuff, but I think there's the year should encapsulate, I mean, you should, your love should be encapsulated throughout the year and not just on one day. So you don't need to get like, you're the person you are dating or with, for example, roses on that one day. You can get it one rose every day instead of like 365 roses on that one day.
Yeah, but that is also a thing. It's like a week.
Perfect. What are you planning?
It sucks. Nothing. I'm doing nothing.
Doing nothing. Absolutely nothing. What about you?
Nah, it's too overrated. It's no. I don't like.
How do you think it's overrated?
No, I just feel it's my opinion.
You have the pressure to gift on the day. Why? Yaar?
It's so much.
Generally,
yeah, if you love someone, it's not like you'll just express it on Valentine's Day with a lot of presents and stuff.
What do you think? How is this? Is it a sensible logic? Is there any logic behind Valentine's
Day? No, I think it's highly overrated. Yeah, no. I don't think there could be like one particular day to show your love to somebody. I think it should come very naturally to you. I don't get the logic of the one day thing.
Perfect. What about you?
Same way. I mean, it's overhyped. Why to spend, like, not even about spending, it's just, oh, suddenly it's Valentine's Day, my guy or other guy will show me all love and all, and the next day they are fighting with me. That's not the kind of relationship I want to be in.
Right.